cable or satellite provider, or log on to DIYnet.com.